as of the speech of angels, corresponds to your affection, which is of the love of